Hello there and welcome to another Triplo AI video. My name is Felipe, I'm one of the co-founders, and today I'm going to present you the automation feature. It's important to share with you the concept, so without further ado, let me share a use case with you and we'll go throughout all of the steps for you to set an automation using Triplo AI. First, what are we going to do? We're going to take the information out of a deal page. In this case, I took randomly synthesis from AppSumo, and we are going to extract information out of it and work on it to build a nice Facebook post using Public Connect. First, let's begin bringing Triplo AI to your screen, and then we'll head to the automations icon and click on it. And this is where it all begins. So I'm going to describe the function name here. I'm going to call it deal poster, and the function description would be builds a deal post from an AppSumo page. And now I'm going to set up the variables that I'm going to extract out of this automation. So the first will be the URL itself. I'm going to write in natural language, what's the URL that provided content to this automation. Now I'm going to add the second variable. What's the name of the product presented? Now I'm going to add a third variable here. What's the USP of the product in two short paragraphs? I'm going to add a fourth variable. What are the key features of this product? A fifth variable. Who should buy this deal? And the last one. I'm going to ask AI to generate a strong and convincing call to action based on the product itself and the target audience. So the next step is to tell Triplo AI to where should this information be delivered. So I'm going to use it on Publi. So I just created this automation on Publi, this workflow. So I'm going to add a webhook here and then just copy it and head back to Triplo and paste it there. And now we need to set up a JSON. So this is the way the information will be delivered to Publi. And I'm going to ask Triplo AI to suggest it to me. You can build your own, but this is pretty simple. And I actually don't understand JSON quite well. So I'm going to save it there. And it's ready. So now, if I head to my Triplo AI, and I'll copy the URL of the deal here, and I'll head back to Publi just to wait for the results. And then I'm going to ask it to create a deal post out of the URL of synthesis. And I'm going to hit enter. It's now processing the automation. And see, the results are shown here on Publi. This is and it's like creating something out of it, but never mind, you can use this if you want. But let's focus on the automation. It returned the correct URL, the name of the product, and what's the USP of synthesis. It's an AI-powered text-to-speech platform that allows you to convert. And nothing of this is like hallucination. It's created out of the information extracted from the AppSumo deal page. And then, what are the features? A field directing for the target audience, so content creators, video editors, and others. And in the end, it presented a strong call to action. This can be refined, but get synthesis today and start creating professional voiceovers that captivate your audience. Very cool. Work it quite well. Let's try it again with another product, and I'm going to show you something interesting. So let's get I don't know. Upbase. I don't know anything about upbase. What I can do, and I'll use a different way to call it. I'll call and see, I'm changing the way I'm asking for it. So I need to create a deal post, and of course there must be some connection with the name of the automation for my Facebook from this URL. And there it is. So I have the correct URL here. The name of the product is correct. It's a base. It created a USP of it, powerful design system that helps you create stunning websites. Now the features, they're listed here. And to who? Perfect for web designers, agencies to streamline their design process. Cool. And the CTA that we already know that we could refine it. This is a very interesting and simple use case of automation. Just to review it here, we went to a random AppSumo page, we selected this deal, and then we asked the AI to extract information out of it and rewrite it and build upon it and deliver it to Public Connect. In this case, you could use this very same dynamics of webhooks to deliver it to Zapier, to Integrately, to Albato, or even directly to the service that you want to integrate. And out of it, you can build tons of things. I hope you enjoyed. Take care. If you have any questions, drop us a message. Bye-bye.